so hard. And one of the first things that I learned how to do was flip on a light switch. And at first they were like, you're gonna have to learn how to flip on light switches. And I was like, no way, that's gonna be so hard. And it was hard at first. I didn't know how to flip on a light switch. Now it's easy and kind of a no-brainer, but what do you do? So instead of doing it like everyone else, I just take, you know, the flat part of my hand and then ta-da! 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 Like, it's so easy now, but it was so hard at first. You know, you just have to learn how to use your hands the way they want to work instead of trying to use your hands the way they used to work. Because my hands are paralyzed, but they still work just fine. I just have to figure out how that is. Okay, what I do is I just bag her up in this little blanket. And I've got my brake slot.